say anything about travel without it coming across cliche and stale. Let's be honest, but I've been sitting here behind my laptop peering into hours and hours of footage that my cameras captured from various parts of the world. Some of these shots were great, but I found myself not looking at the quality of the footage, but rather the stories and the memories associated with them. And these aren't always happy or great memories, I'll be truthful. But in hindsight, they've had a lasting effect on me as a person. Those random and unexpected encounters with people whose names I don't even know. You just can't plan for that sort of thing. This short montage is only a few shots from a handful of recent memories. But while I was throwing it together, it reminded me of the healthy fear associated with the unknown, and I guess how, you know, routine is the enemy of time. And that sounds so corny, but it really is.